just love the sound of that. Toodles!
Who will be the first to challenge Stratton? We find out tonight.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, Baron Corbin.
Corbin got a lot off his chest to kick us off tonight. But it's really what he did last week. And of course, our NXT champion Carmelo Hayes is not here tonight because of what happened last week. But it hasn't stopped him from going on social media because Hayes knows the target is on his back. But he isn't running. Melo is watching closely tonight as his best friend handles business here on NXT Live. And for Baron Corbin, he was very blunt with what he had to say earlier tonight. For Trick Williams, fighting for his friend, fighting for his brother here tonight. Be the first to get your tickets to our next premium live event, NXT's Great American Bash pre-sale tomorrow morning starting at 11 a.m. Eastern, 10 a.m. Central at Ticketmaster.com. Use the code NXTLIVE and you'd be the first to get your hands on Great American Bash tickets for Sunday, July 30th. Of course, they're going to be available to the general public starting this Friday, June 9th. Also, Ticketmaster.com.
Do it. Do it now. I do it for you. Oh, man, I can't wait for this thing to get started. Here we go.
All right. Let's talk about how he started the night, because Baron Corbin made his way to the ring with things he was saying raised your eyebrows. I mean, is he right about the locker room?
A lot of things that Baron Corbin is saying, I've been saying for a long time, Vic. This business has gotten soft. A lot of these guys want to go to the Twitter and voice their grievances. It's not like that with guys like Baron Corbin. He's a man, Vic. He knows what it means to be at the top. He knows what it means to work with bona fide champions. Yes, he can teach these guys a whole lot. So, yes, I agree with him in a lot of ways.
Corbin, someone who's been in a lot of different atmospheres. NXT Universe not going to rattle Corbin as he is going right to work on Trick Williams. And look, for Williams, he attacked. He dropped Corbin to start the night. We talk about Carmelo Hayes not being here. This certainly is the toughest test for Trick Williams in his career.
Trick Williams is to Carmelo Hayes is what Flavor Flav is, what's to Chuck D, the ultimate hype man. But right now, Vic, I think Trick Williams, he wants a piece of the action. He wants to show that he can work at the next level as well. I think he can do it here tonight.
Corbin also called out the most recent NXT draft class, and for Trick Williams and also Ilya Dragunov, who we still not got a medical update on, that they didn't want to hear what Baron Corbin had to say. And you can understand Trick Williams' mindset, though, coming into this matchup, can you not?
There's a lot of guys in that locker room like Dragunov, like the Creed brothers. Like Carmelo Hayes, they're not going to stand up to someone like Baron Corbin coming back and trying to take food out of them. It's not going to happen, man.
Corbin continuing to talk trash, but look at Williams starting to fight back. And look, you got to give Trick Williams a lot of credit for the growth, the potential that we have seen out of Williams in recent weeks.
Yeah, but Trick Williams, he's able to grow right now. Totally at a disadvantage. But one thing he has on his side is one big right hand. He's 6'4". He's carved and chiseled out of granite. And that didn't happen by accident, osmosis, or anything like that.
Well, there was a mistake by Corbin, and now Williams trying to make them pay. Look, we know Trick Williams packs a powerful punch, but Corbin certainly can match it as Corbin swings and a miss. And now Williams starting to pick up some momentum.
That shot I was talking about, Vic.
Don't miss a second of the action. Our picture-in-picture break. Trick Williams starting to roll against Baron Corbin. He's a weakness. He's exposing it.
He's got a blueprint on it right now. He's got a bullseye on that weak spot. And right now, Baron Corbin is about to exploit it. Vic. Oh, yeah.
And the knees right in to the steel steps. And Trick Williams, you can see, is just screaming in pain.
You
talk about changing the complexion of a matchup. Corbin just did it in a hurry. And it comes back to a miscue, a misfire from Triple H.
Not a miscue, Vic. You just said it a minute ago. That veteran experience from Baron Corbin, a guy that's been in there. Not just been in there, Vic, but been in there with the best in this business.
Corbin ran down his accolades.
Oh, yes.
Possibly into the cover, but look at Corbin right into a single leg crab, continuing to bend, trying to break. Trick Williams in the center of the ring.
What a combination right there, Vince. Nine buster right into that single leg, and right now Trick Williams is in dire straits, man.
And Williams trying to stretch, find the bottom rope to break the hold, and finally does. We talk about the accolades for Corbin, former United States champion, former King of the Ring, beat Hall of Famer Kurt Angle in his last match. Baron Corbin has done it all. But Baron Corbin right now just got rocked by Trick Williams, and for Trick Williams, he's in deep waters.
We just said, Vic, this is the biggest match of this young man, Trick Williams' career, and if he could get a victory, if he could just have a good outing, it would be great. But if he could get a win, Vic, oh my God,
I think
man.
He wants a good outing. I think he wants to win. I think he wants to shut the mouth of Baron Corbin, who ran it earlier tonight, who jumped his best friend and our champion, Carmelo Hayes, last week.
I understand that, Vic. I'm just saying, I know it's like being in the position of a young man like a Trick Williams. Hopefully he can get a victory, but it's gonna be hard. It's gonna be hard with this man, Baron Corbin. Oh yes, here we go.
Adrenaline running through the veins of Trick Williams. Williams now running right in, dropping Corbin again. Into the cover, hooks the inside leg, and Corbin able to kick out at two.
Nice rolling net breaker there by Trick Williams, a guy who's not known for his wrestling skills. He's a fighter, Vic. He's a fighter.
Williams came here tonight acting on heart, trying to bring the fight to Corbin. Williams, nice counter. Coming right back in. Oh! It's unorthodox.
Yeah, but effective.
Oh, that kick caught all of Corbin. Corbin is rocked. Williams is feeling it. Oh, gets caught. Deep six. Will that be enough for Corbin tonight? And Williams kicking out, continuing to fight.
Look at Corbin's eyes, man. I don't think he was going to, I don't think he thought he was going to get taken to the limit like this tonight.
Believes he gave Hayes a dose of reality last week, but right now Trick Williams trying to serve that same dose of reality back to Corbin. What's up, Williams? Oh! Well, Corbin now.
This is
Williams' opportunity
that
here.
Right, the window just opened for Trick Williams, and right now Baron Corbin, he's reeling, man. He's down.
Corbin just buckled. Williams with Corbin in his sights. Oh, that left knee. Oh, Corbin right back to the knee from earlier in the match and following up with end of days. Williams was looking for maybe that knockout blow, but hindered throughout moments of this matchup after this moment earlier in the matchup. Man! I mean, we've had a lot of different superstars hit this table. No one has ever rocked it that way. And then Corbin would continue the offensive onslaught, and then finally the knee, just giving up for a moment and then taking full advantage of it. Baron Corbin would set up for that end of days. Bam! And lights out for Trick Williams here tonight on NXT. Harsh words to start the night, but harsh reality could be setting in for Hayes and the roster.
I'm headed to SmackDown where I'm qualified for Money in the Bank. Ilya, I'll be back next Tuesday.